Uxbridge Town Centre is on lockdown tonight to stop a fight involving dozens of school children from happening again. 70 youngsters were involved in an after-school fight there last month. The dispersal order is in place all weekend. It gives police the power to turn people away from the area or risk being arrested.